was close. Let's go to a different area. There is the location that I wanted to go to. Alright. Oh hey, look, it's another empty honeycomb. Two more and I'll get extra health. Okay, that was pretty bad. Alright. Alright. What I don't like about this world is a lot of the puzzle pieces that you get involved doing mini games. Like that last one was just that I just gave up on. Help! Help! Tiny was a ninja. Always a damn gimmick. Going after the blue ones, of course. Get rid of 50 of them. Oh boy. I think I got enough. Yep. Look at all these germs. Alright. Got a jiggy. Awesome. Oh, no, no, no. Nope, don't even care what you say. Oh, hey, look. That's one of the codes for that safe. I believe we will need to use the Clockwork Kazooie eggs. Alright. Find the hole without falling off. That'll be nice. The heck was that? And there it is. Only got four, well, three left now. Okay. There we go. That was the last one too. Alright. Let's go ahead and travel back. Oh hey, what's that? What do we have here? Hey look, there's a globo. Oh, watch out buddies. I think this is where another one of the Kazooie eggs can go to. Yep, it is. The first one. Well, not first one, but actually it is the first one. Huh. I bet it's 1, 2, 3, 4. Can't get that globo as Kazooie just yet. Let's get Banjo. Apparently he's the only one who can swim. Hey look, it's the Gelatin Castle. Where another Jiggy is, apparently. Can't get to it just yet, though. Oh, that was close. Why is Kazooie flipping out? Okay. All right. Are you serious? Okay. I give up. Banjo. Alright. Let's see. How are you? Alright. Let's go ahead and learn this move right here. Alright. Alright, we learned the last move for Banjo. Come on. All right. Uh-oh. Really? All right. I'm just gonna walk my way here. Stupid wasp. Actually, before I do that, let me cover my health. Alright. Alright, let's go. Okay. One of the places we're gonna throw the seed. Alright. Where does this take me? The heck? Okay, then. Wow. I still lost health from that? Kidding me. Can we get two Bobos from here? Oh, we got one. Oh, that's right. The other one is under the water. That's right. Wait a minute. Let's go ahead and explore a bit more. There's Humba Wumba. There's that large body of water where that Globo is. I remember right. Yep, there it is. And also, key area for one of the chickies for Pterodactyl Land is also here. If I can find it. Where is it? Where is it? Or not. This is not the place then. I swore it was here. Apparently not. Okay, whatever. Where does this take me? Oh hey, look, notes. Oh, this takes me back here. Alright. Are you serious? I can't see because of this stupid sunlight. What the heck? Hey, look. More than that. Yeah! Which will help me in getting another jiggy in another area. Well, Mildred, I broke her, so... Oops. Oh, Banjo and Kazooie murders. I killed the ice couple. Whoa, watch out. Man, those eyeballs are annoying. Whoa, that was close. Hey, look. Hellfire Peaks, I can see it from here. And the rest of Isle of Hags. Huh, it's pretty neat. Might as well use the transformation. Oops! I just jumped into the water. Of course. Hey, look, it's the bee. Mumbo had this transformation as well, but hey look, we can actually attack. Huh. She made it more useful. Mumbo definitely sucks. Didn't even give us a stinger attack.